I'm often asked, what do these families want that Annie Deladonna and Timothy Loringer represent along with myself? And I can answer that in two words: accountability and justice. And unfortunately, safety, change, and modifications don't come without accountability, which is why we're filing a lawsuit against BAE. In the congressional hearings, we heard phrases like preventable, senseless, and reckless. Those are words that should never be used to describe our military, which is the best in the world and the best country in the world. Our kids deserve equipment. When these beautiful families sent their kids off to the military, which they all loved and lived to be in, these are kids that wanted to be in the military, Marines, Navy. They accepted certain things in their heart, which I believe all parents of military do, which is combat, defending our country, defending our freedoms. What you don't accept or brace in your heart is for your kids to die because of defective equipment, for your kids to die because of knowingly defective equipment. And if accountability is what it takes to get these things fixed, then that's what we want.